massive fire caused so much heat that it also impacted a Hertz used car dealer. These photos and video show the damage to some of the cars at that location. We're told that about 10 vehicles were burned in this. It's not clear how much the damage will cost the shop, but this does come as used car prices are already skyrocketing across the country due to a shortage of new cars.